So there's a few different things that we do here in the office to help tree plant our fasciitis. The first one that we do is deep tissue laser. So laser light therapy is something that is really effective for soft tissue injuries like plantar fasciitis, because the light energy penetrates really, really deep into the tissue, down even to the cellular level, and starts to create change. And that change is what helps to combat the inflammation as well as stimulate the healing process of the tissue. So we're going to do a little demonstration of what it looks like. It's a very quick procedure that we do, but this is the wand here that has the laser light coming through. And what we do is we take it on the bottom of the foot, and we'll go up and down throughout the plantar fascia tissue here to help expose that tissue to the laser light. Okay, so we'll do that for a few minutes for a treatment. We'll also come up here into the Achilles region as well, because that tissue wraps around the heel here. We want to expose that tissue as well to the laser light. So when we do this therapy, it takes anywhere from 3 to 5 minutes or so for treatment, and it helps to stimulate that energy production and tissue healing processes on the bottom of the foot. So if you're interested in laser therapy, please give us a call.